first jam, he wrote the lyric.
I was